car. He's swinging. Burn out or make everybody, these dudes are like freaking out. They're like, what the fuck? How the fuck did you do that?
I just had a turn.
All right, this is Supercar Suspects. We already got people.
What's up?
Standing.
Andre.
But we already got people standing on the freaking thing, whatever. I hear a loud ass V8. I heard some loud ass bitch. Anyways, there's this freaking nice ass Corvette. A lot of people pulling in.
Slow down, yeah.
Freaking control arm.
Oh, yeah.
Control arm goes out. Bro, these things are dumb fast. They're all wheel drive.
Bro, this shit's dumb fast.
I know.
Thank you.
There's a wild Najib walking past.
Watch out! What the frick was that? That was whack. Hey, breaking gas! What the fuck?
Hey, that's how you do a burnout.
Turn traction control off.
The car doesn't have enough power.
Take it out of
automatic. Oh, he stalled. Hey, at least it sticks.
Do it again.
I think I broke his disc, bro.
Watch out.
Nobody's seen this before, they're like tripping out.
What?
So everybody's here like tripping out. Oh, there's Ty. Oh, I thought that was Ty. What the fuck? He just tinted his windows too. Oh shit, a GTR.
Yeah, that's
fine.
How did you learn to do it?
Yeah, we all live like 5 minutes away from here.
2 years straight, every other weekend coming here.
Hey, put in rice.
Dude, I knew this was gonna happen, I just sent it anyways.
It's probably hot as fuck, huh?
Oh yeah, no, I burned my arm on.
Hopefully it brought some zip ties, man.
Oh, the WRX guy!
Hey, what's up?
Watch out.
Bro, this thing is so
bro, Diego almost drifted into him, bro.
This thing is so clean. Bro, look at this tubie. This thing is fancy look too.